Okay, welcome to the Recreation Center, everyone. Fast little summary about the Tiguan SE, that is the trim level we're in this moment. This is a 2018 model. The motor in this one is a 2-liter turbocharged 4-barrel, 8-speed program transmission. This present one's platinum dark, the inside is called storm gray. This particular model cost simply finished $30,000, it's $30,280. With the gold, that's not awful. It's not terrible for everything that you're getting. We're talking warmed seats, you got Apple CarPlay, stop begin, all that stuff for a hair more than $30,000. This is the Yellowstone River. It is clear why you'd need to secure a territory like this. We should go look at the Tiguan. I do like these light seats, and the sunroof makes it exceptionally vaporous inside. What's more, I like the materials that they utilize. How about we move over to the back? A lot of room back here, a lot of headroom. A lot of legroom. Proceeding onward to the storage compartment. Thus, we have a great deal of stuff that we brought. We don't precisely pack light as a photography and video team. We have 6 sacks in here in addition to a few coats and some other stuff, all fits effortlessly. Not a terrible vehicle to go up against a street trip. We drove the Volkswagen Tiguan yesterday, the 2-liter 4-barrel turbo, front-wheel drive just, so we weren't doing any rough terrain stuff. Today, we're in the enormous kid, the Volkswagen Atlas. Okay, so here's the front seat. We got control seats, warmed seats, we got stop begin, we've been driving at a considerable measure with winter mode on in light of the fact that it's been snowing here. In the back, truly agreeable. We got the all-encompassing sunroof, which has truly been decent here in Yellowstone, seeing every one of the highest points of the mountains. Presently here is the thing that we've been utilizing the most. Presently, there is a third column, as of now not up as should be obvious. The greatest thing with the Atlas is its size. This thing is gigantic. The wheelbase is 8 inches longer than the Ford Explorer, so we're talking Explorer, Pilot, that scope of vehicles. This one has a 3.6-liter V6. It's not as speedy feeling as the Tiguan might have been. We have CarPlay on the radio. We have warmed seats. We have a stereo framework, a Fender stereo framework in here. Everything else appears to be entirely equivalent to what we had in the Tiguan. So how can it contrast with the Tiguan that we drove yesterday? Clearly it's a great deal greater. The nursery I like better. It costs $20,000 all the more with the goal, that's a major ordeal, bouncing from $30,000 to $50,000. In case you're a couple and you need to movement, the Tiguan is all that anyone could need space. I could see where in the event that you have a group of 3, 4, 5 where you need to have children in the back or perhaps the third line and still have somewhat more space for your baggage, why you'd need to get the Atlas.